Well, it's not much left of this thing. We pretty much torn it apart completely. I'm gonna show you how to get this dash out of your way and get to your heater box. Good times.